Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome. Today I want to tell you about this method that I've been trying for about 3 to 4 weeks now, and it's called the seven skin method. So this method originated in Korea, and in Korea they call toners skins, so hence the name seven skins method. And what you do is you apply seven layers of toner onto your face to improve the complexion and hydrate your skin. Like I said, I've been doing this method for about 3 to 4 weeks, and right away I saw results. My complexion was a lot brighter, and my skin just felt healthier and a lot more hydrated. And I haven't had any breakouts since doing this. So right now, this is the condition of my skin. I'm only wearing a little bit of concealer and some blush on my cheeks, and that's it. I'm not wearing any BB creams or foundation. A lot of people tend to think this is a gimmick, and I did as well. I thought it just makes you use more product, so you'll end up buying more and more toner over time. But it actually does work, and the science behind it makes sense. So pretty much when you apply toner, just like one layer of it, it evaporates off your face pretty quick, but if you keep reapplying it, it ensures that your face absorbs it completely. So if you have a toner that is specifically for hydration, your face will become more hydrated. If you have a toner that is specifically for brightening or reducing acne, then your face will benefit in that way as well. The toner that I have been using is the Thayer's Witch Hazel Rose Petal Toner. And as you can see, I'm almost done, but I've had this for a long time. And the way that I do it, I don't do seven layers every single time I wash my face. I start off with a cotton pad and I use one side of it and just wipe it on my face. And then I use the other side of it, wipe that on my face, and then tap that in. And then I apply about like that much in the palm of my hand. And then I just mix it with my other hand and tap it into my face. And I do that 5 more times. So like the cotton pad is like equals 2. And then I do 5 just in the palm of my hand. And I only do that at night. And in the morning, I only do a total of 5. I've read that you don't even have to do it every single day, but I've just been choosing to do it. Like, you can do it every other day or every 2 days. Just try to find out what works best for you and your skin. When you're trying this method, honestly, you can keep your skincare routine really short. All I do is cleanse my face. And at night, if I'm wearing makeup, I do an oil cleanser first and then follow up with a water-based cleanser. And then do the toner, and then add a moisturizer when you're all done, and that's all you really have to do. If you don't already have a toner, or you're in the market for a new one, you'll want to stay away from any that contain alcohol or added fragrance, as well as any containing acids such as AHAs, BHAs, or vitamin C, because that can kind of irritate your skin. I'll link a couple that I've tried and liked in the description, so check that out if you're interested. I think that's all I have for this video, so if you liked it, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. You can also follow me on Twitter and Instagram, links in the description. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.